Today, I'm going to paint sexy lips using Paint 3D. But before that, I want to show you my recording setup. So as you can see guys, this is my mobile phone and my laptop. Okay, so let's get started.